Nate. I hope we had anatomy together last month.
I know who you are. I mean, I've seen you around before, but I'm not Ned. I mean, I'm Nate. I mean, I'm not Nate. I'm Ned. Sorry. Hi.
Right, Ned. Anyway, there's a party tonight for anyone that didn't go home for the holidays.
You interested? It's at the playground tonight at midnight. It's invite only, so I was kind of hoping you might be my plus one.
Is that at the abandoned boarding school?
That's the one. So, are you interested? I know parties aren't really your thing since I never see you outside of class.
No. I'm a party. I mean, I like going to parties. Do I need to
pick you up or anything like that, or?
The directions are in the invitation in case you get lost. The entrance is around back, and I'll meet you there.
Yeah, of course. We'll meet there.
That'd be cool. Hey, is there anything I need to bring? Oh, I need pants. I need a shirt too. I need pants, I need a shirt. I need to stop talking to myself.
Shit!
Ugh. Oh, it smells terrible.
It smells like Justin Bieber wiped his vagina with it after a moist queef. It's disgusting.
She had to wash all 30-something robes, and you're gonna give her a hard time?
Yeah, I'm gonna give her a hard time. A hard, hard time. Ow.
Wow, those robes, they're so stunning. Not like snuff, but like aesthetically pleasing.
Are you guys here for the party too? Oh shit, is it supposed to be like a themed sort of thing? Sorry,
I'm Ned. How you guys doing?
Okay, I'm looking for a girl named Hope. Kinda supposed to be meeting her here tonight. I hope she's actually gonna show.
Where's your cloak, disciple?
My cloak? Here's the deal. She didn't tell me that we actually had to have a cloak, so I just figured maybe that's kind of like an optional.
You dare insult our Lord and Savior Lucifer? The Morning Star? The Prince of Darkness?
Easy, brother. I'm sure our friend means no offense. I believe it's his first time at the Sabbath. I believe she's inside.
Sabbath. here's the deal, guys. I don't really want any sort of trouble or anything like that. I'm just kind of looking for Hope. You said you might know her?
Of course. We're all brothers and sisters here.
Oh, right, yeah. I'm not gonna lie, it kind of sounds like you got a real Jim Jones vibe going on. I'm probably gonna just
right this
out
way.
And, nope, go that way, huh?
Right this way. Okay. She's inside.
The ceremony's about to begin.
That's right. You'll love it.
Smells like a pop star's underwear.
Yeah, see? See? Told you.
I don't smell
told
it.
Told you.
Whoa. I am at the wrong party. Whoa! Is it a rat? Guys, this place is kind of a shithole, don't you think?
Shit.
Okay.
Just take it.
Not Kool-Aid, is it?
Thank you.
so sorry.
Did that hit?
Hope, what is going on?
I don't understand any of this. Here, I brought you that. I didn't know we had to have a rope. You didn't tell me anything about ropes. And that guy over there was incredibly aggressive. He was very angry about me not having it. What's going on? Are we sitting here? Okay. Just plop right down, huh? What's this knife doing here? Seriously, are they just gonna crouch the whole time?
Just ignore everyone else and focus on me.
Seriously though, are they gonna stay there though? Because if we're getting weird, that's gonna feel like an orgy. I'm just not ready for an orgy.
You know, I'm so glad you were able to make it here alive tonight, Nate.
Me. You know it's Ned.
Whatever.
Ah!
I said virgin, you fool!
You said he was pure!
I thought he was.
Last year, Comic-Con. Oh, there was a Harley Quinn. White face, red Spanish.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
Oh, God. Virgin, huh? Oh, she thought I was a virgin. I get that. That makes sense. That makes sense. Oh. Shit, okay, I got it. I got it. Oh, come on. Oh.
I need to stop talking.